Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to 4th class social. I am your social teacher from United Public School, Tandoor. So my dear students, in our previous class, we was start our second unit from our term book, Life in the Plains. So in our previous class, we was discuss about the Ganga River Basin and the Brahmaputra River Basin. Okay? Hope you will understand. So my dear students, today we are going to discuss about life in the region. How the life region means a part of the country. Okay, many food crops are grown in the northern plains. Thus, this region is called the food bowl of India. It is also one of the most thickly populated area of the world. So, students, crops means fasal. So where the many crops are grown? Yes, many crops are grown in the northern plains. Okay. So this part of the country is called the food bowl of India. Okay, and the northern plains have very most thickly populated area. Okay, iron and steel industries, leather and cement factories, and paper and jute mills are located here. So in the northern plains, what we can find? Yes, we can locate it that in the northern plains, iron, steel industries, leather and cement factories, paper, jute mills, etc. are there. Okay, a large network of roads and railway has been developed in this region to transport agriculture and industries goods from one state to another. So my dear students, in the northern plains, they have industries, factories and mills, etc. So to transport it, they need a transport. So they develop the transport in their state. Okay, the northern plains cover the states of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal, Assam, and the national capital territory of Delhi. So which states are covered with the northern plains? Yes, the northern plains cover Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal, Assam, and the what is the national capital territory? Yes, Delhi. Okay, the Satluj, the Ravi, and the Bees flow through Punjab and make the land very fertile. People grow rice, wheat, cotton, and sugarcane. So from where the Satluj, the Ravi, and Bees flow? Yes, through the Punjab. Okay, and what they grow? Yes, they grow rice, wheat, cotton, sugarcane, etc. Okay, modern machines such as tractor and harvesters are used by the farmers here. The Golden Temple in Amritsar is a place of religious and tourist interest. So in the northern plains, they grow many crops and they have many industries and they have many factories, mills, etc. So they need big machines that help cut the crops. Okay, so they use many modern big machines. Who use these? Yes, the farmer use these modern machine, etc. And where we can find the Golden Temple? Yes, we can find the Golden Temple in Amritsar. Okay, and many people go to see this Golden Temple. Okay, like in Punjab, the use of modern technology in farming is common in Haryana as well. People grow wheat, rice and sugarcane. Cattle rearing and dairy farming are also important occupation. So my dear students, in the state Punjab, they use the modern and new technology, okay, to farming. And what they grow? Yes, they grow wheat, rice, sugarcane and dairy farming, etc. Okay, these are the common and important occupation. Situated on the banks of river Yamuna, the national capital territory of Delhi includes New Delhi and its neighboring area. Delhi has offices of the central government of India and many famous monuments such as the Red Fort, Qutub Minar, India Gate, Humayun's Tomb, Jamia Masjid and Lotus Temple. So where we can find all these? Yes, in the New Delhi. Okay, what we can find in the New Delhi? Yes, Delhi is famous for the Red Fort, Qutub Minar, India Gate, Humayun's Tomb, Jamia Masjid and Lotus Temple. Okay, Delhi is the national capital territory of India. Okay. So my dear students, today's your homework is you have to write name the crops grown in the Ganga basin. Okay. You have to write the answer of this question. Write neatly and submit in the group. Hope you will understand. Thank you.